Inside the NHL Situation Room, presented by Samsung.
Knocks at it, but it comes back in. Suman, through Smith Pellick. Tipping it in as Johnson's after. Miller rolls in on the forecheck, trying to get to the puck. Monte Smith Pellick comes over to help out. Kicked away to the skate of Gregory Campbell. Torrey Mitchell is on it, and Mitchell will find a little open ice. Back to the line. Bolger for Subban. In the slot, Mitchell throws it back across. They score! Smith Pellick! And the Columbus Blue Jackets are going to challenge the goal.
And there it is at the top of your screen as the puck goes into the zone off the stick of Smith Pellick. Well, Eller's still in the zone, so there's the puck in the zone. It's tough.
Well, did Smith Pellick touch it, though?
That'll be the question.
On video review, the call now stands. Columbus loses their timeout.